using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language.
Bringen Sie uns dahin, Kurt! Achtung! Panzer!
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Et voilà.
Just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train. And they found the children in the schools.
Nähern uns jetzt den Bombern. Haltet euch bereit! Formation halten, Geschwader!
Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory meant staying alive. Creation. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone? Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war. You're only ready to die.
Thank you. Are you Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them troubles from young.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridge, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Will you? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You've got your explosives at the ready?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
I see. You two, you know what to do! Careful with this one, mate. Up and over! That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes were meant to blow up!
Yeah, that's them all right. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. Job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Move it!
Got some jerrys over here. Looks like a load of barrels.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. And that's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, put your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
This safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me, carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them now.
Yeah, right,
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa! Easy. Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason. Jimmy needs to be more careful. You never know what it's about. Hello, sweetheart. I'm just not gonna believe the blast from this beauty. Time to get out of here.